I filmed my entire video a few days ago with my friends, but I filmed it on my iPod, and now I can't find my iPod, so now I'm pissed, and when I'm pissed, I make shivs. So this week's theme is celebrity fuck list. I like to call mine my to-do list. This is it. Banff. It consists of 24 individuals. And they are awesome, and they need to fuck me. Starting off the list, Mark McKinney, Dave Foley, Kevin McDonald, Scott Thompson, don't care if he's gay, still want him in my pussy. Bruce McCullough, Hank Azaria, Sergio Dazio, Stephen Colbert, Melissa McCarthy, Jude Law, Dana Carvey, Alan Rickman, Peter Sarsgaard, John Barrowman, again, I don't care if he's gay, still needs to be in my pussy. John Cusack, Kevin Spacey, might be gay, needs to be in my pussy. Shyam, Portia de Rossi, Angelina Jolie, Jason Bateman, Matt Damon, Linus Roach, and Jim Crean. Oh yeah, they're hot. Wishes, I have to tell you guys all a dirty joke. So here it is. Want to hear a dirty joke? Johnny played in the mud. Want to hear a clean joke? Johnny took a bath with Bubbles. Want to hear a dirty joke? Bubbles is actually Michael Jackson. How does a Scotsman find a sheep in tall grass? Very satisfying. Since I can't find the fedora of awesomeness, we're just going to have to make do with the Iron Maiden Killer's Ball cap of awesomeness. So my challenge is you have to do some kind of jiggy like Ashley Simpson's hoedown on SNL in 2004. So yeah. And the person whom the Iron Maiden Killer's ball cap of awesomeness chooses is Jess.